Good evening, everybody. Welcome. It's 3 years since Lemongrass were last with us. Would you please put your hands together and welcome them back again?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Touch and the flame in your eyes. I'm born to love again. I'm a brand new man. Well, the port I'm stalking, about the line I'm walking, it leads right to your door. How I used to roam. I was a rolling stone. Well, they say I they say a country my wife, burn those beer joints down. That's all changed now. You turn my life around. Oh, I saw the light. I've been baptized by the fire in your touch and the flame in your eyes. I'm born to love again. I'm a brand new man.
Gets the truck. When how's this for Alan morning?
seems upside down. I know I said I never would be satisfied. Maybe I lied. I couldn't leave you if I tried. Sometimes I get lost out on this old town. Every bridge I cross, it turns me upside down.
Good evening from Lemongrass, and it's wonderful to have a captive audience here tonight. You can't move. You've not a chance. You can't go away till we've made loads of noise.
I am frightened to move. I've just realised how close I am to the edge of the stage.
It's like in my living room, this.
You're not in it.
Oh, that's right.
We won't say too much about that, though. Bit of a sore point at the minute.
You're on video, Terry. Steady on, son.
Oh, that's right, is he? He's over there, look. Why are you standing on that stool up there?
He's not standing on the stool.
We've come through some jungle at the back to cart the gear in. I don't know whether you know about that. We lost three men on the way in.
So we're down to three of us.
There's six men in the back. This is a song by Clint Black.
Say when it's over, I don't know if I should say anything at all. One day we're rolling in the clover, next thing you know we take the fall. Still I think about the years since I first met you and the way it might have been. Said you, but I've just got to make this memory stand clear. I know I'm leaving here a better man, knowing you this way.
It's like some old nursery rhyme your mama told me. You still believe in some old man to be.
Thank you. This is wonderful. I've never played to an audience so close before. There was a guy sitting on my monitor before. He was that close. This is one by a band called Alabama. Anybody heard of them? Alabama. This is one of our favorites. In the Guardian. This is one called Old Flame. Old Flame.
Right, we'll do a track from our True Brit album, and this is one that Geoff wrote this time. It's his midlife crisis song. Now, we reached 40 just recently, last year, quite recently. And
I am the youngest in the band. He's got a frog under his hat. Just leapt out of my throat.
I'd rather be wet and 20 than 40 and bone dry.
Well, I was cruising along just the other day through the wind and driving rain. Past this guy on a two-wheeled beast, his eyes screwed up in pain. About 20, I guess, but he was only dressed riding fine and dry. Just his jeans are blue and a fine tattoo. I bet he's wondering why. Trying hard to loosen my load, and I'm feeling fine, though my teeth ain't mine. My weight's just a little bit high. My hair's getting thin, I've got a double chin, so it ain't no wondering why.
This next one by a chap called Glenn Frey, one of the founding members of the Eagles in their day in the 70s, 80s.
Eyes moving furniture about.
This one's called Part of Me, Part of You.
Never.
reason why. Till we find that bridge across forever, until this grand illusion brings us home. Darling, you and I must be together. From this day on, you'll never walk alone. You're a part of me, and I'm a part of you. Wherever we may travel, whatever we go through, whatever time may take away, it cannot change the way we feel today. So hold me close and say you feel it too. Pardon me, I am a part of you. Pardon me, part of you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Right, we've got one or two gremlins in the electronics changing things around, and I don't know what's going to happen next.
I think I'll do the garden. It's a lot easier. Anybody got a rake? Towel will do it.
Right, we're going to carry on with the Eagles connection. This is the one. We also recorded this song on our first CD. It was done by the Eagles originally, and there's a new album out actually of Eagles songs. The album's called Common Thread, and this song was also done by Susie Boggess, the one called Take It to the Limit.
One more time. You can't.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Right, here's a song this time that was done originally by Rodney Crowell and got a little bit of a Caribbean feel. So, if you think about booking your holidays for next year,
25.
Here we go. American Dream.
Mama, what did you say? My mind was drifting on some Martini Bay. It's not that I'm not interested, you see. Augusta, Georgia is just no place to be. I think Jamaica in the moonlight, sandy beaches drinking rum every night. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. We split the go to Coconut Grove. Just keep on talking, Mama. I like to hear that voice that tickles down inside of my ear. Well, I think a tropical vacation this year might be the answer to this hillbilly beer. I think Jamaica in the moonlight, sandy beaches drinking rum every night. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. We split the difference, go to Coconut Grove. Voila, an American dream. We can travel, girl, without any means. It's just as easy as closing your eyes. And Dream Jamaica is a big neon sign. So well with this rain falling down. Well, I think this tropical vacation this year might be the answer to this hillbilly beer. I think Jamaica in the moonlight, sandy beaches drinking rum every night. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. We split the difference, go to
I've got one more song to finish off this first spot with. There's one by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. A little bit of a clap along.
Oh, you're allowed to clap, are you?
Right, we'll start this again, shall we? This time you've got to clap in tune. Can you do that?
Not in tune, in time.
You're tuned completely.
Clap now the tune. Right.
Come on, folks, pull yourself together.
Follow
What's
me.
What's the matter with you? Look
Follow
at
me.
Your boat race.
Right.
These three here. I've been looking for a love, someone to hold as I lay sleeping.
talking about someone who's scared of promises of keeping her. I've been looking for a love to stand the test of time.
I've been looking for someone to be all mine.
Stop now, keep going.
Had too much lonely. Need a one and only. Someone I can really gonna call my cold. Play with due tradition. Without an intermission. We'll still be together when the kids are grown.
Much, and can I suggest after the clap there that you never rely on the rhythm method, any of you? You know what I mean.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lemongrass.
Thank you.
I don't need my
Sounds like you're having a good time, eh? First class. We'll go home now, then.
Oh, wow. I actually have to wait until we get to a loud section in the song where I can sniff loudly and I'll let you hear it. You may or may not have noticed. It's full of colds.
This one by the Eagles.
And my sleeves full up.
Video get that.
Oh, sorry. Another one for you, there, Nick.
He's got stripes down his trousers as well.
Snails.
This is one called Peaceful Easy Feeling. Is it?
Yes.
I like the way you sparkle in the earrings lay against your skin so brown. Now I want to sleep with you in the day tonight, with a billion stars all around. I got a peaceful easy feeling. Now I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Cause Thank you.
Thank you. Right, have we got any Daniel O'Donnell fans in?
I've got no chance way of singing like him at the moment.
Why are they always at the back?
That's where they put them.
Why do you right, at the back or in the closet? Right, well, we're not going to spoil it for the rest of you. We're going to do a John Prine song. But it was recorded by Daniel O'Donnell, so we'll please everybody. I just want to dance with you.
Except you're not allowed to in here.
I don't want to be the one who hesitates. Be too shy, way too late. I don't care what they say other lovers do. I just want to dance with you. I got a feeling that you got a heart like mine. So let it show, let it shine. If we got a chance to make one heart from two, I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Yes, I do, you know that's true. You don't get embarrassed by the things I do. I just wanna dance with you. Now the boys are playing softly and the girls are too. So am I, so are you. If this were the movies, we'd be right on cue. I just wanna dance with you.
Right, we've got a song this time that was recorded way back in the 60s, I think, or maybe early 70s, by one of the supergroups of the day, a group called Crosby, Stills and Nash. And this is a song called Teach Your Children.
Have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye.
your children well. Their father's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry, so just look at them and sigh. Children's hell will slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they pick, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry, so just look at them and sigh.
Thank you. It's better than sitting at home, isn't it, watching the telly?
Excuse me, you'll have to just excuse me one second. I've just noticed something of crucial importance.
Yeah, it is crucial. He definitely won't be able to see where he's going now.
Explain that there was one of... It's not that funny.
It is.
Oh,
you wouldn't be laughing if you were hanging on the end of the microphone there, I'll tell you. One of our fan club members down south, actually, very, very dear friend of ours, bought us, stop it, bought us one of these. Now, I can only tell you this because we're up north. She bought us one of these, you see. Now, we thought she just maybe picked it up and, oh, well, maybe anything, sort of a raffle prize or something. She bought this Captain, you see, it's written on the front, bought this Captain. It was quite a big one, you see, and it wasn't that one. She bought this for us, and we got rather sort of tired of trying to remember to hang it on the front of the keyboards. So what we did, or what I did, I have to confess, what I did was threw it up on a roof, because I got fed up with it falling out of the back of the van off the gear and things. So I thought, oh, got cross with it, threw it on the roof, but I haven't confessed to this good lady yet. And she gave us two more. You've got one as well as me, mate. I've got one here. I'm all right.
Last time I said you're okay. Stuffing it down your trousers.
You needn't tell him about that. But we've got definitely got one of these things. But I found out that she actually got them from these grabs at the funfair, you know. And she spent hundreds of pounds trying to get these. And there's one laying on a roof in bloody Concept somewhere. And I can't get a ladder to get it.
There isn't a punchline to this, but you can give him a good round of applause, because I thought it was very good.
Thank you. Well, it's just that I get used to Malcolm pressing the button so damn quick I don't get a word in.
In fact, we'll dedicate this next song to him. When it comes to tact, I've got a lot to learn.
These honky-tonks and bright lights used to thrill me. I'd paint the town and stumble in at dawn. Winding down to one more night alone. And I thought I had it wrapped around my finger. I didn't think this bridge would ever burn.
She did her best to love me to the end. If she were here, I know I'd treat her better. But I won't ever get that chance again. Back us up. Who's in love? Put your hands up. Not one. Whoa, the there's going to be a lot of damage when you lot get home tonight, I'll tell you.
What do you mean?
Nick goes out. You know what it's like. Nick goes out the dressing gown.
What do you mean?
You, why didn't you put your hand up? The gig.
I was shy.
What? You can't be shy with a hat like that. What are you talking about, man?
He's not sure. Has anyone noticed how much Malcolm's smiling tonight? Yeah, have you noticed?
Yeah,
you have.
Give him a big
you
round of
why?
Applause.
You know why, don't you? Because there's a camera there. I mean, he's like a BBC bloody newsreader when there's a camera.
You would have a face like that if you got piles, I'll tell you.
Yes, it's not a smile, it's a grimace.
That's why he wears the hat. There's a knot tied up on the top. There's a bit of slack down the back, see?
Get off.
Careful, Betty, you'll start coughing again.
I was just thinking, it'd be very nice while there's a camera here. I would like to actually say hello to my grandmother, please. So could we just all join hands for a second? Well, it's all right. They got that one. You weren't listening.
She be dead. You're not listening.
Well, we're going to do a song that... well, we're going to record this and release it as a single. Well, we can tell you this now because we're not going to... But we were going to... It was a big secret. We were going to do this. And then we discovered that Lindisfarne's doing another world tour. So they might be going to release it. So the publisher wouldn't let us have the publishing for it. So we're not going to do it now, but we're going to sing it anyway. Yeah. Aren't we? This is one called Meet Me on the Corner.
I'm just a gardener.
And we're really sick about this song because we had high hopes of... getting a number one hit single with this. Well, they haven't done it yet.
Came along just song. Can you spare one dream for me?
You won't have met me and you'll soon forget, so don't mind me tugging at your sleeve. I'm asking you if I can fix a rendezvous, 'cause your dreams are all I believe. Meet me on the corner where the lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets we'll disappear into the dawn, and there'll be dreams enough to share. Lay down your wrinkles, your rags and reminders, and spread your
song. Can you spare one dream for me? Thank you. Dream Seller.
Thank you. Right, we're going to do a Tom Russell song. Anybody seen Tom Russell before? One person at the back again. It's a Daniel O'Donnell fan again. Well, we worked with Tom Russell about 18 months ago, and we exchanged our CDs.
He was plastering his wall.
And we decided we'd do a track off ours, off his rather. I bet he didn't do one off ours.
Dobro, right.
This features Geoff on the Dobro. It's the one, you probably heard this song. A song called Blue Wing.
Lady over there asking what a dobro is.
Dobro.
It's one of these. I can't move it because it'll make a funny noise.
Yeah.
It's like what Mark not
plays
played.
It across his knee.
Don't let's get involved in this. Play that tune with the heat, sorry.
I'm alright. Song called Blue Wing.
Had a blue wing tattooed on his shoulder. Might have been a bluebird, I don't know. But he'd get stone drunk, talk about Alaska. Salmon boats and 45 below. He said he got this blue wing up in Walla Walla. And his cellmate there was little Willie John. Willie, he was once a great blues singer. Wing and Willie wrote him up a song. He said, it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes. And I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds, where the rain don't fall,
63. He moved north, picking apples to the town of Wenatchee. And then winter finally caught him in a rundown trailer bar on the south side of Seattle, where the days grow gray and dark. And he drank and he dreamed the vision of when the salmon still ran free, and his father's farms crossed that wild old barren sea. And the land belonged to everyone, there was old songs yet to sing. Now it's narrowed down to a cheap hotel and a tattooed prison wing. He said it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes and I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds where the rain don't fall. That's where he died, but no one knew his Christian name, and there was no one there to cry. But I dreamt there was a funeral, a preacher and a cheap pine box. Halfway through the sermon, Blue Wayne began to talk. He said, it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes and I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's dream. Oh no, on a poor man's dream. Oh no, on a poor man's dream.
Thank you.
Isn't it wonderful how everybody likes to be told a story?
Everyone likes to be told a story from your... Is it time to ask him for another round of applause? No, sorry, no. What? Well, it's time to get your... We're going to do a song from... Hey, yo.
Never go for a job at Pickford's, Terry, for God's sake.
You've been to Blackpool, haven't you? You've seen them deck chairs. What's it?
Okay, what we do? Well, I was just about to tell them.
Oh,
it's a song from our True Brit album. And, song called Here's Your Hat, What's Your Hurry? You start this.
Right. Okay. What's next? What a pain in the neck. No, I'm just... No, it's really soft.
We're going
after this. I never seem to understand the writing on the wall. I never learned to read between the lines. So when you say this love of ours was heading for a fall, you're out of here, you might be gone sometime. Here's your hat, what's your hurry? Is there any shout? I don't think I need you after all. Don't look back, don't you worry. Close the door on your way out. It's always pride that goes before the fall. Here's your hat. time to stop and wonder why you felt the need to go out on your own. And if I'd have known you'd meant those words, maybe my reply would not have left me sitting here alone. Here's your hat, what's your hurry? Is there any need to shout?
We're going to finish off this set with another one of our own songs. This one hopefully be on our forthcoming album that might be out before Christmas with a bit of luck.
Not sure which Christmas yet. Don't make any rash promises.
The song that we've just played, as you probably know, is called Here's Your Hat, Where's Your Hurry? Well, we renamed that because there's two Chinese guys sitting at the back. Here's the cat, where's the curry? But they've gone now. Are you no Rishon? What? There's two hatchets appear through the curtain.
Oh, what a worry.
I think we'll have a kebab tonight.
maybe just as well. This one was written by Malcolm, by the way.
Yeah, I wrote this one especially for Alan Jackson.
Who's Alan Jackson?
He's the plasterer. He's the one we lost in the jungle when we came here.
I mean, he just comes out with these things. I mean, I haven't a clue. Who's Alan Jackson? He plays inside right for Millwall.
That's it.
Is he football? Yeah. Never mind. Here we go, jukebox song.
I can't take another song about a jukebox.
Christ. something was going on. Evidence to me sure seems conclusive. Now I've lost my chance to prove that she was wrong. And I can't take another song.
Thank you very much.
Out in the country, past the city limits sign, well, there's a honky tonk near the county line. The joints start jumping every night before the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music and smoke. We're old. Job, I work hard for my money. And quitting time, I hit the door running.
thank you. Welcome back. We must give you a thanks for not smoking while we're playing. Thank you.
Watch out when they start to twist. All time with a leather fist. That's what my daddy told me. How to ride the bull. There's a jangle in my jeans. Sore places in between. I'm leaving Tennessee with a push and a pull. 10-4, buddy, come on back. Pull the trailer on a Cadillac. You're talking to the cowboy in a coupe de ville. Shine a light out one side, not down the other. I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. Turn up that radio. Don't think about the rodeos. Don't think about the roundups up in old Cheyenne. It's a crazy circuit, but you're still working. Won't you turn the sound up and let's check the scam. 10-4, buddy, come on back. Pull the trailer on a Cadillac. You're talking to the cowboy. Once again, it's proven what the wise men say. When you're riding the last one, you better make it a fast one. Once while he's moving, just walk
you're
away.
You're out of tune again.
10-4, buddy, come on back. Pull the trailer on a Cadillac. You're talking to the cowboy in a coupe de ville.
Got some Indians in the room tonight, making these funny noises. Going, woo, 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 woo. Who's
you,
that?
You started it.
Wonderful. These three ladies are really enjoying themselves over here. Take a leaf out the books. This okay. Next one, I haven't a clue.
It's okay. They think we're Daniel O'Donnell.
I mean, think you are.
I don't look a bit like him. He's got hair more like yours. I think.
Thank you very much.
Can you turn the camera off?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Irish.
I know he's Irish.
There's been one or two different like rumours why Terry left the band about 3 years ago. I'm going to tell you the truth. He's been in an asylum for the last 3 years. And he hasn't a clue who Alan Jackson is or Daniel O'Donnell or
he doesn't
Randy
even know
Travis
who he is.
Or anybody.
That's a load of rubbish.
But they're letting him out at weekends now. Care in the community. So we've got him back in the band.
I can talk Irish as well if I'm getting paid £500 a night, I'll tell you. It doesn't bother me one bit. Get yourself up here and put this in the bag. There we go, there. Leprechauns, I've got a lot of them at home, yeah.
I see what you've done now.
You set me off again.
That's all right, it goes back in on Monday. Anyway, we're going to do a track from our first CD. There's one that was recorded by Dan Seals. It's the one called... problems again. Needs this caliper.
There's a caliper.
Song called Three Times Loser.
Now, wait a minute, you see, if you're very quick, you can watch what goes on here. I used to run a ferret club.
I remember when I was back
in school. Teacher always wanted me to learn the rules. I was studying girls on a Friday night. I said if I can do this, everything's gonna be alright. See, first time love, I was too young. Second time I was left holding on. Third time shot, but I got burned. Three times loose, and we'll never learn. But I grew up and I thought that things would change. We're getting more mature, but I guess we stay the same. I still believe in a starry night, and I'm still waiting for the one that'll turn out right. See, first time love, I was too young. Second time I was left holding on. Third time's child and I got burned. Three times loose and we'll never learn.
Give Geoffrey a big hand for the Celtic rendition at the end of that.
He's writing a book at the minute. It's called Pillock's Progress.
Not doing too well, really.
Yeah, swear enough whether the last said I heard that. He's captured you with that.
We're going to do another Eagles song.
Give us that again. Sounded like Richard Clayderman there for a minute. Was he smiling over it? I can't see from here. Was he smiling like Richard Clayderman there?
Spider-Man.
That was Russ Conway. What is it? Russ Conway's more mighty.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, but he's got one finger less than you, mate.
Still play better.
Just watch what you're doing.
Can't pick his nose as well, though, can you?
Right, we're going to do one by the Eagles. It's another one off their Common Thread album. It's called Best of My Love.
Chief
guess there wasn't enough. Oh, here in my heart, I'll give you the best of my love. Oh, 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 sweet darling, you get the best of my.
Thank you. This is the one with something to do with the Hare family. I just can't remember what it is. What do they call the fella?
Eddie Rabbit.
Oh, that's... he's so obscure. Even
badgers.
I didn't
I'm a nature by myself. Badgers and what?
It looks a bit like a ferret.
Here we go. Here we go.
Loud ferret. Midnight headlights catch you on a rainy night. Steam train up ahead, slow me down, waste no time. I gotta keep rolling. Them windscreen wipers slapping down the tempo, keeping perfect time with the rhythm on the radio. I gotta keep rolling, child.
Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a better way.
Thank you. Can you remember when you were a kid and you had a guitar for your first Christmas and you stood in front of the mirror and you went like this? Anybody do that?
You may have done.
There's a fella over there.
When I was a kid, we couldn't afford guitars or mirrors.
He's right. he lived in it. I mean, it was very, very rough, the area where he lived, you know. I mean, his mum didn't make the beds. She used to dig them over.
What? Well, you wrecked that, didn't you? I mean, you threw one in there. And just
press button, Molly. Go on.
Where you gonna? You know the. Have you got another grenade you want to throw in?
He speak English before end of night.
Now we're going to throw a bomb in now. We're going to do one with a bit raunch in it this time. A bit heavy, so... Right. This is the one by Tanya Tucker. We don't let Terry announce this one because he hasn't a clue who Tanya Tucker is and he gets a little bit mixed up.
Well, you know what I'm like with words. I just don't attempt that.
Recorded by Tanya Tucker and Delbert McClinton. Song called Tell Me About It.
A wee bit of raunch that you can take home with you as a memory.
That is a song we used to do this years ago when we were in a pop band, and Should I not have said that?
Bloody right, you shouldn't. I've got a clue what we're doing.
I haven't a clue what it's
about. Terry and I used to be in a band called Lemongrass years and years ago. We used to play one or two pop songs, and Terry was always favoured the Drifters songs. And so we're going to do one.
We did.
We've countrified this one. A song called Under the Boardwalk.
When the sun beats down and melts the tar from the top of the feet get so hot, you're wishing your poor feet were fireproof. Sounds of a carousel, and you can almost taste the hot dogs and French fries that they say, yeah. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
Thank you. You can almost feel the sand in your shoes.
Hello, he's come over Indian now. He thinks he's Napoleon some of the time.
Well, my folks were Irish Indian. I end up going, yeah. First thing when I get up in the morning.
Never mind.
It's all right, we get that in the van. But it's worse because the van's very small.
Tell them about when we have to sleep together sometimes. But do you want to tell them about it?
You tell them.
You tell them about it, son.
Well, Nick.
Turn the video off a minute.
Turn it
just
off.
Just a minute, just a minute. I would just like to mention in the last song that Malcolm had forgotten to retune his guitar. Did you notice how as soon as you heard this boink note, I took my hands away from everything? This is to say, that wasn't me on the camera. Casey.
Don't get away from sleeping in the van.
Oh.
Geoff, in Scotland...
I know what this is going to come down. This is going to come down to my snoring and farting habits.
That's it. Punchline gone again.
Next song, please.
Thank you.
In Scotland, it's called He's Got Trouble With The Gas. Is it? He's Got Trouble With The Fermentation Process, eh? It's a shame we can't keep it in, eh?
Listen, if we're talking funny habit, Terry actually does transcendental meditation, which is actually it's very, very useful, very good way of relaxing. But he also does yogic flying. The trouble is, there's not a lot of headroom in the van.
All right, that's it. You've right, okay. We've got it right. Okay.
He bang head in van frequently. We're just driving along and we hear this big bang in the back of the van. Oh, he's at it again. No and headroom.
Right out of the bang, he went. And you went, oh, Jeff's at it again. Okay. This one's called Call Out My Name.
I've had enough of this.
I'm not carrying on with this anymore.
You said goodbye to me this morning with only these words to explain.
Better get down and sit on your seat. You'll die, call my name.
Chorus.
I thought I heard you calling my name.
Well, you got in before the harmonizer, down.
Oh, it's funny how I still feel this way. Your voice seems so close, but I knew that by now you were many miles away.
This is Geoff Betsworth on steel guitar.
Your city, the people passing by think it's so strange. I'm talking, but there's no one here beside me. But I thought I heard your voice call. Still feel this way. Your voice seems so close, but I knew that by now you were many miles away. Yes, by now you were many miles away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was, we don't do many old traditional country songs, but that was one that was done years and years ago by a fella called Porter Wagner. And then it was redone again by Rodney Crowell more recently. And that was just being ballsed up by us. I'll do a request as well.
Does that mean you want to go on?
We got a request. We got a request for some more Dobro songs.
Yeehaw!
He gets bloody paid for his. Yeah? Very good. I can play the harmonica. Yeah? Takes a little while for things to log in. We're gonna do another one of our new songs, and this one I think it's gonna feature on a single, but we'll not hold that against it.
I don't believe this.
It's not gonna be the main song, but it's on there because you get royalties.
They can sing to this as well, can't they? It's very simple.
Yeah, you can join in. It's a simple song, written by a simple fella. I know. Before you said,
is it one of Malcolm's?
I'm going to play it for a simple lot of buggers like you.
Oh, attack.
Was that on still? Yeah? I hope we're still being recorded.
This is what happens when he gets a couple of whiskeys. The knob gets loose on the top.
We do have a video machine in the van, and I'm looking forward to seeing this.
The words of the chorus go something like, "What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder."
You can't kid a kidder. I've been singing "You Can't Kill a Kipper" for the past 3 months. Oh, sorry.
Get on with the boot.
Stick to the door, bro.
Pillock's progress.
So we wanted to join in with the chorus and help us out because
not doing too well at that.
Because it's not really a serious song. It's just a little bit of fun. And if everybody treats it seriously, we fall on our asses.
Well, Jeff just treated it seriously.
I'm treating it seriously, mate.
Right. You can't kid a kidder. You could swing upon your lucky star, or throw seven on a dice, spin that double header fire, and make tails come up twice. You can sail yourself around the world and get back home for dinner. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder. That's it. Buy a two-way ticket to heaven on the never, never plan. You can do anything that you want to. Yes, you can.
No, you can.
Yes, you can. Maybe gin and vodka might loosen your mind, but it won't make you a singer. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't get a kidder. So grab your broomstick from the shelf and take it for a spin. You can congratulate yourself when your ship comes in. So sling your hook and cast your line and catch a Big Mac double ham dinger. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder. So swing upon that lucky star and throw seven on a dice. Spin that double header fire and make tails come up twice. Sail yourself around the world and get back home for dinner. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder. Your deaf ear to the wind and hear your favorite tune. Catch a train to Rainbow's End and go sailing round the moon. Spin that roulette one more time and be a treble winner. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder. What's yours is yours, and what's mine is mine, but you can't kid a kidder. Thank you. Well, we've been treated to Hal Ketchum a lot on the tape machine during the interval, and we're all big fans of Hal Ketchum. And we're going to do a song that he had out on a single about 18 months ago. Got to number one. This features Geoff on his electric guitar, and he's got to be very careful with his guitar because somebody rang up and offered him a lot of money for this guitar, and like a fool, he turned it down.
Big hand for the electric guitar.
That's a nice colour.
They used to dig gherkins with it.
There's one called Small Town Saturday Night.
I'm worried about him. Come on, put your hands together. Hey! Clapping tune.
There's an Elvis movie on the marquee sign.
Hey, 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 hey.
We've all seen at least three times.
Come on, granddad at the back, get yourself together.
We're all broke, Bobby's got a buck.
And the two Chinamen.
Put a dollar's worth of gas in his pickup truck.
half an hour down a dead end road. What's the hurry, son? Where you gonna go? I'll let the moon shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. Lucy's got a lipstick on a little too bright. Bobby's getting drunk, looking for a fight. Liquor on his breath, trouble on his mind. Lucy's just a kid along for the ride. They got a six-pack of beer and a bottle of wine. Gotta be bad just to have a good time. I'll have the moon shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. Sharp at the edge of town. Lucy, you know the world must be flat. Cause when people leave town, they never come back. They're going 90 miles an hour to the city limit side. Pedal to the metal for the change their mind. I'll let the moon shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. We're gonna I'll let the moon shoot out the light. Small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Look a little bit alike, though, really, don't they? Anybody got CMTV?
Yeah. Well, there is a cure.
Is that a moor? Hi. Of course, the penicillin and tablets and breathe regularly.
Right, we're going to do a song that been featured quite a bit on CMTV by Leroy Parnell. You probably need this. You've got to look after him, you know. It's one called On the Road.
Where it's going, nobody knows. If it's shut him down. So he jumps in his old Ford Fairlight. He don't know where he's bound. 65 years he's been waiting for something that they never found. On the road where the night is black. On the road where you don't look back. Oh, there's that white line in the distance. Where it's going, nobody knows. If it's anywhere you find it. On the road. On the road.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Right, I'm afraid time's beating us, but we've got time for one more song. And this is another one that's been featured on CMTV. This is one that was recorded by Dwight Yoakam, 1,000 Miles from Nowhere. We'll see you again.
Tears in my pocket, I got heart.
you.
Good night.
Good night. God bless you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for listening. Bye-bye.
Your applause, please, for just about the finest trio there is in the British Isles. Lemongrass.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What do you mean more?
There's been a debate and you just might get two more.
Tilly used to be a union man.
Now then, this last number, if you've asked for more, and you've been a wonderful audience, and we'd like to thank you, apart from on behalf of Geoffrey and Malcolm and Terry, them's the three names. If you want to write any checks out later.
He's got one.
Ah, he's got one. I haven't got one. And I'm going to sing in Irish for the rest of the night. This one's, everybody will know this one, it's a very popular number, and we'd like you all to join us if you would. Clap your hands. Everybody. God bless. Good night.
Are we not doing another one?
Well, yeah, we've got to do one more.
He's not used to doing two.
Is it? Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. Right, I'll pick up.
This usually happens this time of night. It's the police. I've got to get back in for...
And we're scheduled to finish there, you see.
11:30.
It's actually the agent. Wants to know that we're still working.
If it goes off during the next number, would somebody like to answer it? Who's that? Who's Billy Ray Vaughan?
Right, there's a chance for you to sing along in this in the chorus of this one. It's one by Billy Ray Cyrus from his album.
Come on, this one's easy to clap.
She wished I was dead. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Easy enough, eh?
Pretty good.
Well, I knew our road was getting kinda rocky. She said I was getting way too cocky. She waited till I was gone. She packed from dusk till dawn. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
That was her on the phone. Yes, it was.
Hey, where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady's pulled out everything I own. She meant what she said. I was dead. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Could you give a warm hand, please, Mr. Malcolm Mason on the guitar over there?
She gave to me. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
All together.
Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady's pulled out everything I own. She meant what she said. She wished I
turn to sing along, you all know the words.
Here we go.
Hey. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Come on, pull yourself together. You've sat there quiet all night.
My old lady's pulled out everything.
Pulled out everything I own.
She meant what she said. When she wished I was dead. Where am I gonna live when I get home? It's a bit like bloody play school, this, isn't it, eh?
Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Now you look like Humpty Dumpty, yeah?
Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Up a banana.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good night.
Thank you.